This was a meeting rich in symbolism. A new, young American president connecting with Japan's centuries-old traditional values. A rare audience with the emperor and empress. But President Obama is also equally keen to show America's engagement with New Asia, the world's fastest-growing region, no longer to be overlooked by this self-styled Pacific president, born in Hawaii, brought up in Indonesia.